You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your lies fall on deaf ears, Deceiver. The true Dragonborn comes. You are but his shadow. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
Never should have come.
Lord Legagan.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Good doing. This with you.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the Great War. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passion.
Thank you.
I'm not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
It's not much to ask. You might want to think.
Please, take pity on an old madman.
About you and your honeyed words. Does what? Take down a dragon soaking.
The hag's cure is here for all your discreet needs. I have potions for disease, lovesickness, irritating children. Comes with living to a ripe old age. People start thinking there's something magical about you. Then, the insults. Still, a little knowledge of plants and potions can get you by. Not that anyone likes to admit buying things from you. See? I even have a little potion for the steward. Mind handing it over to him? Just say it should solve that problem he has. Thank you. We'd be better off without the Silverbloods. They send their brute, Ingvar, to shake some coins from you every few days. And Betrid Silverblood is always asking for more potions to fuel Thonar's ambitions. Gives him a temper fiercer than any bear. Only that they break an old woman's heart. So many friends, so many kin, all lost trying to rebuild a past that was over long ago. Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything else. No, is someone there?
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help with the forge.
Thank you. way! That's your...
Ah!
Can't wait to count out your coin. Come on.
That's all you've got?